when we wanted to come up with the title for this book, we decided we wanted to use the president's own words for the title, and that's for a particular reason. It's not just a history book about this presidency, but it's a character study of the president himself. And we thought, what better title than A Very Stable Genius, his own self-description, how he sees himself, and we can hold it up as a mirror and stress test it against the accounts of the more than 200 senior administration officials, advisors, friends, confidants of the president who spoke to us for this book, against their impressions of him. And you don't have to go that far into the book, I think, to conclude that many of the people who've served the president do not consider him a genius and do not consider him stable. You know, a lot of them came into this job thinking that they were there not because they thought Trump was saving America, but because they had to save America from Trump. That's the mindset that Kelly had, Jim Mattis, the defense secretary, Rex Tillerson, the secretary of state. But, you know, history is going to have a judgment at some point, and I don't know what that is. Everything in the book is written in this kind of omniscient narrative voice where we're bringing you into the room and we're sort of the eyes and ears, but know and understand that every scene, every quote, every page in this book has been scrupulously vetted and fact-checked with as many people as we could find to verify it, and it's the closest version to the truth that we could determine.